situation as far as this historic victory of the Scorpions is concerned. This is something that Gambians have been missing for many, many years. And today, people are back to where they really know as far as celebration is concerned. The Gambian flag is being raised by everyone here. It is so emotional here. It's all about celebration. Badiwal, Hanisa, and Friend Mbalie, Westville, Dula Mialoko, Gambian Elephant Line Nama, Kurukanaka, Kanyipengo Gyanaka Kumera Bakere, Gabriel Gambia, he qualified at Qatar for the quarterfinals of the AFCON tournament currently underway in Cameroon.